I found this caterpillar on my desk and decided to create a time lapse of its transformation into a butterfly. Here's what I expected. And here's what I got. And then it walked away.